I lost a friend.
And what is yours? Glass half empty, glass half full. Well, either way, you won't be going thirsty. Count your blessings, not your flaws.
The worst day of loving someone is the day that you lose them.